Today I'm going to be unboxing the Razer Orochi V2. Here's a quick little look at the box. Yep, so let's get right into it. Bought this mouse from coming from a Razer Death Adder. I just wanted a new mouse. Since I lost my G305, just want another lightweight mouse. We're gonna put that to the side. Pretty cool mouse. Just decided to get this one because it's on sale. Comes with a battery, which is really nice. Not exactly sure how you open this. There we go. Got our battery. And we got our mouse. Oh, that's super tiny. Oh, there we go. Oop. Looks and feels very nice. Like it. Looks super cool. Let's go ahead and, how do we open this? It's a little hatch back there. Oh, then we got the inside. Scroll feels pretty nice. Got our little chip. We're just gonna use stock battery for now. Put that in there. Nice. Does get a little bit heavier, but it's actually not too noticeable. Pop that right back on there. That's very nice. It was very nice. Would definitely suggest buying this mouse. Looks very cool. We're gonna go ahead and do a test on it. And yeah, so let's get started.